All right, we're getting new details about plans for a major mixed-use development in Jackson. It's called the District at Eastover, and it will soon occupy more than 20 acres of land right next to Mississippi School for the Blind and Deaf off I-55. As 16 WAPT's Andrew Kinsey reports, some say the big project could be a much-needed boost for the city.
And you can see demolition crews have started making progress on the district at Eastover here in Jackson. Developers say once they're finished with this project, it will be unlike any other in the area.
After years of planning, a prime piece of real estate left overgrown and abandoned is now slowly being revived.
They're going to turn it into something that will create synergy and energy for this area.
Developers of the district at Eastover are transforming this eyesore into a multi-million dollar mixed-use complex, complete with over 500,000 square feet of residential office and retail space. It's set to include a 95-room hotel and a movie theater. That's something the city of Jackson hasn't had since the 1990s.
This is going to be great for Jackson. It's a first-class development.
The development has had a long, complicated history. It started back in 2000 when the Mississippi School for the Blind moved out and across the street. In 2007, the developer won the right to redevelop the land, but couldn't reach a final agreement with the Secretary of State's office. In 2010, legislation passed, which cleared the way for the purchase. Neighborhood advocates say a development of this size is well overdue.
We could not be more excited about this project. It's going to offer more opportunities for dining and shopping and office space.
Kelly Headley says she believes the district will have a positive impact on the area and generate big bucks for the city. Developers say once everything's complete, the annual sales tax revenue projections are around $2 million to the city and $5 million to the state.
With new construction, there will be some challenges and growing pains, but the end result is going to far outweigh those.
Now, the demolition work here is expected to take 3 months to complete. Developers say the first stores here could open sometime late next year. In Jackson, Andrew Kinsey, 16 WAPT News.
Yeah, developers say construction of phase one, which will include the hotel, the restaurants, office buildings, and lofts, should take about 12 to 15 months. But the rest of the project's timetable is still not locked in.